Newly promoted UPDF soldiers had to brave the morning drizzle for their decoration ceremony at the Ministry of Defense headquarters at Imbuya this morning. However, Brigadier Kasirye Gwanga, who was recently promoted to the rank of Major General, was not present for the peeping ceremony. The ceremony was presided over by the Chief of Defense Forces, General David Muhoozi. Muhoozi challenged the promoted officers to ensure a high level of professionalism, putting in mind the mission of the Uganda Defense Forces.
Those of you who have been promoted, remember our mission. Remember our foundation as a force. Remember our purpose. Uganda has grown and changed for the better in many ways.
He gave an assurance to Ugandans that peace shall prevail in the land.
Especially armed crime, which has been a little bit pronounced. Not that it hasn't been there, but it has been a little bit pronounced. We need to find solutions to that. And it's fed by many things. You know them. As society improves, as the economy improves, as the population increases,
Major General Stephen Rawantu, on behalf of the promoted officers, warned a section of the public who think they can destabilize the security of the country.
Anybody is trying to destabilize this country, and the president calls upon people to destabilize the country, I'll be among the first one again to join him. So those who are thinking that they may come up and destabilize this country, they are not dreamers.
62 UPDF soldiers have been promoted, 2 of these to the rank of Major General, 5 brigadiers, and 55 colonels. Report by Jaliat Namuaya for Urban TV.